In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And the Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. From his fullness we have all received grace in place of grace.
Hello, I'm Zach, and I'm from the United States.
I am Victorin. I was born in Benin.
I'm Jorge Centeno, and I was born in Guatemala.
I am Raymond, and I was born in Ghana.
My name is Al. I am from Vietnam.
I'm Brother Luis, and I'm from Mexico.
Located in the neighborhood of the University of Chicago in Hyde Park, south side of Chicago, the Divine Word Theologate is a residence for SVBs who are completing the graduate program in theological education and ministry formation.
This year we have a total of 30 members residing at the Theologate. Besides the 30 members, we also have 10 seminarians who are doing their cross-cultural training program either here in the U.S. or overseas.
Founded in 1875 by St. Arnold Jansen, the Society of the Divine Word, or the SVD, is the largest Roman Catholic order of men that focuses on missionary work. Worldwide, the SVD is organized into 60 provinces, with more than 6,000 priests and brothers. The Chicago province is the largest province of the SVD in the Western Hemisphere, with about 250 members coming from 27 countries and speaking more than 20 languages.
After professing first vows as members of the Society of the Divine Word, our members in temporary vows moved from the novitiate at Techni to the Theologate Formation House in Chicago. For the next several years, they live there in community and continue religious formation while attending classes, doing ministry, and experiencing a taste of life as a Divine Word missionary. While priesthood candidates attend Catholic Theological Union to pursue postgraduate studies, brotherhood candidates attend other Chicago area colleges or universities in pursuit of advanced professional degrees.
At the Theologate community, those in temporary vows divide into groups or small communities, each of which has its own lounge, dining area, and kitchen. Once per week, each student prepares a meal for his small community. Each week, they also gather to share experiences, discuss specific topics, and explore their faith through Bible study, all the while challenging and supporting each other on their journeys of faith and self-realization.
After their first year, priesthood candidates choose a clinical pastoral education, or CPE, site for a summer of more intense ministry, such as a chaplain in a hospital. After the second year, each SVD candidate takes part in the cross-cultural training program, popularly called the CTP, for 1 to 3 years, depending on his need for language learning. He travels to a different country or culture and under the supervision of a local Divine Word missionary. He truly experiences missionary life.
I'm Charles, and I did my CTP in the southern province of Argentina.
My name is Chiocao, and my CTP was in Bolivia.
I'm Bao, my CTP was in Panama.
I'm Vikwan, my CTP was in Paraguay.
Hi, my name is Jun Le, my CTP was in Thailand.
Returning to the Theologate after CTP, SVD candidates complete their studies, and then within a year or two, each student prepare to profess perpetual vows as a divine word missionary. Priesthood candidates will also complete their education and preparation for ordination. Finally, we await our first assignment to go on mission.
The Theologate community seeks to become a living, Christ-centered community, a true reflection of the Blessed Trinity, from whom our life and mission draw their source and strength. The unity in the diversity of the Trinity is a model for the multicultural and international character that we acknowledge as our charism and cultivate as a community. May the Holy Triune God live in our hearts and the hearts of all people.